In a 27-12 victory, Fort Worth Nolan beats the Celina Bobcats. Fort Worth Nolan's sophomore running back, Emeka Megwa, got the Vikings going early with a 78-yard run for a 6-0 lead. In the second quarter, quarterback Jimmy Taylor connected with senior wideout Brandon Chatman for 61 yards for a TD, and on the following possession, they met again as Taylor threw a 22-yard reception from Chatman to take the lead 20-0. Shortly before the half, Celina got on the board in back-to-back possessions as Logan Point had consecutive runs of 22 and 2 yards to make the score 20-12. With a scoreless third quarter, Nolan held the lead 20-12 until Chatman met Taylor again with a 12-yard pass for a 27-12 victory. Nolan put up 371 yards on offense and took the win to make them 3-0 on the season.